again. This is President. I'd like to ask you. You're thirsty, aren't you, America? Not for knowledge or power. I'm not speaking metaphorically. You're thirsty for clean, fresh water. Water is the foundation of life. But here, in the capital wasteland, indeed, in my country, water is polluted.